from the Fairfax County Courthouse. A mother learns her fate for murdering her own children. Just a few hours ago, a judge sentenced Veronica Youngblood to 78 years in prison. She was found guilty of murdering her two young daughters in 2018. The prosecutor spoke about Youngblood, saying, quote, she was supposed to be the person to care for them, protect them, and love them, but instead was their demise.